Hello and welcome to webinformant.tv. I'm David Strom, your host and reviewer. Today we look at Symantec's Backup Exec for Windows Servers, version 12.5. This is backup software with a long and storied lineage and offers some valuable new features that will save you time and money in protecting your servers. Let's get started showing you what it can do by looking at its advanced restorative features. Let's say a user deletes a document from their SharePoint server and calls you in a panic. You can find and locate this document and restore it to its original place, as you see here as we navigate down inside the SharePoint document repository and locate a specific file. This feature is called Granular Recovery Technology, or GRT for short, and is included in multiple Backup Exec application agents. Besides providing fast and simple SharePoint recovery for documents, sites, and list items, it's also included in the agent for Exchange, allowing you to restore individual messages from someone's inbox, as you can see in this screen here, all from a single pass backup. And for those of you running Exchange, you can also leverage granular recovery technology for Active Directory and do restores of an individual user profile without multiple system reboots. Here we are navigating the backup screens, showing you where you enable this feature in each place. It's just as simple as clicking on a particular checkbox. Speaking of Exchange, another nicety is the ability to support clustered servers and support continuous protection, so you always have the latest data backed up and don't have to take down your server. This is true for other servers such as SQL databases, Lotus Domino. New to version 12.5 are two agents that can back up virtual machines running VMware and Microsoft's virtual technologies. And Backup Exec also extends their granular recovery capabilities to virtual machines, allowing you to easily locate and restore a single file from within the guest machine from a single pass backup of a host environment. Here we're browsing the file system of the VM itself, and we're able to zero in on the specific file. If you go into the virtual infrastructure menus, this screen shows you how you have a choice of four different transports for backing up your VMs. For all of these GRT tasks, Backup Exec just needs to perform a single pass backup of the files, something other backup programs need multiple passes to offer this level of protection. And there's flexible 128-bit or 256-bit AES encryption standard with the product, allowing you to encrypt backup data running over your LAN or off to your backup repository. And you can easily manage the keys in case someone else loses them. We go into the backup job properties, network and security setting, and you'll see the place to manage the keys here. This is a very mature product, and one place you can tell is by the number of different ways to accomplish the same task that are geared towards a wide variety of skill levels of potential users. There are wizards galore that can walk new users through common backup and recovery tasks, and if you go to the tools and the wizards pane, you'll see this list here. Some of the other things that I liked included perhaps the most comprehensive ability to give feedback on particular product features via a comments link that's located at the top right-hand corner of almost every window. You can click here on the link and it brings up this form that you can send to the product team your feedback and suggestions. Also on the top right-hand corner of the screen is the ability to quickly search the knowledge base to find an answer to your problem. You type in what you're interested in, say Linux servers, and you'll be taken to the web page with the appropriate info. Another nice feature is the integration with Symantec's protection network called Online Storage for Backup Exec, so you can save critical files to a secure offsite online cloud storage repository rather than using traditional backup tape rotations. See my separate screencast video on this service if you're interested. What are the things I didn't like? There are almost too many options, and for a first-time user it can be a bit intimidating, although the various wizards help. And the job setup top-level screen is a bit confusing at first, but these are minor points. Symantec's Backup Exec for Windows Servers is a solid backup product and one that has a lot of flexibility for handling advanced protection options for a wide variety of servers and clients. There's a 60-day fully functional free trial version available at backupexec.com. Thanks for watching webinformant.tv. This is David Strom. Feel free to send comments to me at david@strom.com.